Om Namah Shivaya. Hi friends, how are you? In this video we are going to learn about the modiolus. Okay, modiolus. It is a dense compact mobile fibromuscular mass situated about 1.25 centimeters lateral to the angle of the mouth. Okay, it is a dense compact mobile fibromuscular mass situated about 1.25 centimeters lateral to the angle of the mouth. It is formed due to interlacing of the fibers of the five muscles. See here, five muscles which converge toward the angle of the mouth. Okay. These muscles are these modiolar muscles are that means these five muscles are levator anguli voris, zygomaticus major, buccinator, depressor anguli voris and risorius. Okay, see once again what are the modiolar muscles, and these five muscles are levator anguli voris, zygomaticus major, buccinator, depressor anguli voris, risorius. Okay, these are the five muscles. See once again here, it can be easily palpated by using opposite thumb and index finger to compress the skin and mucosa simultaneously. The pulsations of the facial artery can be felt just lateral to the modiolus. The inadvertent damage of the modiolus during plastic surgery leads to unacceptable facial asymmetry. It can be easily palpated by using opposite thumb and index finger to compress the skin and mucosa simultaneously. The pulsations of the facial artery, pulsations can be felt just lateral to the modiolus. The inadvertent damage of the modiolus during plastic surgery leads to unacceptable facial asymmetry. Okay, this is about the modiolus. See this figure. This is the modiolus. Okay, where the modiolar muscles going to converge. The point where the modiolar muscles going to converge, this is the point modiolus. Okay, see here, what are the muscles involving in formation of modiolus? See, first muscle, second, third, fourth and fifth. Okay, these are the five muscles involving in formation of modiolus. See one by one. This is the levator anguli voris. This is the zygomaticus major. See here, second is the zygomaticus major. And next, this is the buccinator. This is the risorius. And this is the depressor anguli voris. Okay, these are the five muscles involving in formation of modiolus. See once again, levator anguli voris, zygomaticus major, buccinator, risorius, depressor anguli voris. Okay, these are the five muscles involving in formation of modiolus, which is present 1.25 centimeters lateral to the angle of the mouth. Okay guys, if you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you.